In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this animation by using Blender's particles and its angular velocity setting. Let's select the cube, and type, X, and, 1, to move the cube 1 unit to the right. In edit mode, type, 3, to face select. Let's move the face at the world center. I'll use, E, and, R, shortcuts to extrude and rotate the selected face like this. I'll mirror the mesh. We know how to rotate this mesh in animation by keyframing, but how do we rotate the mesh when it's falling as a particle object? I'll create a simple particle drop animation by using a plane. One way to make them rotate is to rotate the reference mesh in edit mode like this. Blender has a built-in particle objects rotation system called angular velocity. Let's randomly rotate the particles first. They were indeed rotated, but they're not rotating as they're falling. If we adjust the angular velocity setting like this, the meshes will not rotate as they fall, unless we do something first. We did change the angular velocity setting, but the particles are still dropping without rotating. The trick is to enable the dynamic setting that is located right above the angular velocity. That's what we wanted to see. I'll adjust the mesh size a bit, and add a random emission shader. EV with bloom will do. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.